what's going on out of the truck. I want to thank God for all of those that have come to share with us tonight.
Amen.
This is my good friend, Mr. Van Day, program director. Sister Carol and Hester.
Yeah. Hey.
Sister Margaret Hollis.
Yeah.
Brother Eddie Robbins is going to help out on this one too.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it's going to be all right.
Oh yeah.
They changing the reel, y'all. Why they change the reel, can I tell you all about songs?
Amen.
I'm kind of funny about the songs that I sing. I don't just believe in just getting any old song and throwing it together. I think a song ought to have a message.
Amen. Hello.
Oh, yeah. Amen. A lot of songs you hear now, they don't have no message, no direction, no purpose.
Amen.
And I feel like song ought to have a purpose and a direction to it. Should not present a problem in a song without a corresponding answer to it.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Many times we'd like to sing old sad song. Then you ought to give a chorus cry. I know what you can do. You ain't gonna do nothing without the Lord. Huh? Amen.
Amen.
So, song ought to carry a message to it. This song asks you a question. Where do you stand? Who's on the Lord's side? Then it comes back with the affirmative, I'm on the Lord's side.
One, two, three.
all the sopranos in the building. Can you say get up?
Oh! I stand here tonight with mixed emotions because, as you can see, someone that I know will be here. I know he will be here. I know he will be here. A lot of y'all are here, but I know he will be here in support of whatever I was doing. I stand here with mixed emotions because we had this date in his book. But as God would see fit, he called him home. I want it to be known tonight that this entire project, this entire recording, and especially this song, is dedicated to the memory of my late pastor, founder, mentor, father in the gospel, Bishop Frederick Douglass Washington. And on tonight, I felt that it was fitting Frederick is here on tonight. Some of the other family members are here on tonight, but I felt that it was fitting that someone representative from the family be represented some way or another on this project. I'm glad God didn't give me an envious attitude, an envious spirit. Because baby, I don't care what you do, you can't do what I do, like I do. You can't be Timothy, and I can't be you. And it's room for all of us. And I tell you, Washington Temple is going on anyhow. In the name of the Lord. Eastern New York jurisdiction is going on anyhow. In the name of the Lord. Are we ready? And I felt that it was fitting and it was proper and it was right to have the Elder Reverend Xavier Napa come and do the narration on this. And I want to serve notice on whoever you are, wherever you're from, wherever you think you're going. Galatians 6 and 7 says, be not deceived. God is not mocked. Whatsoever a man soweth. Whatsoever a man soweth, that shall he also reap. They say it out on the street a different way. They say, what goes around. And I love this young man. We've grown to love him. And he's going to come now. The name of this song is, repeat after me, we shall wear a crown.
where the scripture says, I have fought a good fight. I have finished my course. And I have kept the faith. Henceforth, there is laid up for me a crown of righteousness, which the Lord, the righteous judge, shall give me at that day, not to me only, but unto all them that love his appearance. Not only that, but in the book of James, the first chapter, the scripture says, blessed is the man that endureth temptation. Those of you that would go through trials and tribulation, and I know all of us go through every once in a while, but the Bible said that when you will have been tried, you're going to receive a crown of life, which the Lord has promised to them that love his appearance. And then when God took John out on the Isle of Patmos, God gave John a panoramic view, a broad glimpse of the New Jerusalem. He said, I saw things that could not even be uttered. Well, first of all, there'll be no more crying.
Make me sunshine.
I wonder, could I get y'all out here in the audience just to say that with me?
Thank you.
Service, feel free. Thank you. Now, somebody said, well, I like to to go to Judas. But now, if you got Judas in your spirit, go ahead.
Thank you.
Forgive me, Lord. Forgive me, Lord. Forgive me, Lord.
Thank you.